Miss White had dinner at a restaurant with her co-worker. After dinner, she called the waiter to ask for the bill. The waiter asked her if she would like separate bills. The expense was on her company's expense account, so she asked the waiter for one bill. The dining expense was including the tax and the charge. She gave the waiter a $100 bill. A moment later, the waiter gave her the receipt and the change. But the change was $11. It should be $21. In this situation, what would Miss White most probably say to the waiter? The answer is, I'm afraid you gave me the wrong.